Hello DOT community, hello DOT community, and welcome back to my channel. This is me, Nadim, coming to you in a video on Dawn of Titans. It's not the end. The game will be on. You can play it. This is the best time you can play this game. Free to play Zeus is going to launch a video tonight. Or later, you can watch it. The game is going in maintenance mode. There is no account events, no kind of anything in the game. It will be just you playing, raiding with one portal stones. Enjoy the best of the game. Still, the game will be on. It will be always there. There is too many cases like like Dawn of Titans right now. You can play the game. It will be available for new players, etc. If you ask me, what is the best Titans right now? For sure, it's Calvarex. That is Armaland. That is Nyxis. So there is plenty of Titans. They will be available on the altar for the minimum cost. So it is good. If you ask me if there is, you know, any chances for the relics. Well, the relics, I think if you get it, you will get it for sure. If you have the best relics from the start, playing the game, playing events, etc. It was an 18k event, the last one. Being in YouTube, being very close to the community, being awarded by the devs to be in the blog, to be a memorable player that everyone knows about it, you know, as a YouTuber, as a player. Very great community, believe it. You, yes, you are watching me right now. You are a great person and a great player, and you are a part of a wonderful community from the start of the game. At the start you are playing, you are a part of our family. And I am very happy to be with you guys. I will be in Dawn of Titans. I will play in the Dawn of Titans. I will make some tips for the new players. I will tell you what is the Titan to prestige, what is not. Enjoy the best of the game, because right now everything is reduced by 50%. Maybe there is a plans coming for the game, but right now there is no events. The game is not dying, etc. It's only a maintenance mode. We know who want to, you know, take over of the Zynga. The Zynga, you know, bought the natural motion from the start, from 2 years or 3 years ago. So the takeover will take time to, you know, to organize everything in the company, etc. So the game will be coming, you know, for events, etc. They will make something in the game. They will make everything possible to make the game, you know, available for all the players. Unfortunately, the blog updates will be only for major updates, etc. They will reduce everything in the game by 50%. The Divine Gems, the level up Titans. So, yes. I think Dawn of Titans right now, it's not dying. You can play it. I will play it. There is a transition point here. Maybe I'm moving for another game. Yes, I will be, you know, making videos about the Dawn of Titans. I will not stop. This is my favorite game since forever. I will make for Peace, you know, Peace Mobile, eFootball. It's a football game. I will make, you know, for my style, not my style, you know. I will make some videos coming, so etc. Well, there is, you know, some plans for YouTube for me. If you ask me, it was a wonderful year since the start. I love you guys. I love the game. I hate Zynga, but yes. Yes, you are the guys to make it real. Play the game, enjoy it. If you want me to play with you guys, I will come to your alliance and play with you. Share memorable time there. Thank you for watching, guys. Please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If not, subscribe it. I believe in you guys to make it 1,000 subscribers. Thank you guys for everything. Believe, thank you for everything. I will be there. I will be here. You know, it's always nice to you to hear my voice and you to see your comments, to see your likes, to see you interacting with my videos. If you want me to make videos about another game, yes, for sure. I will make the video about another game. I will be, it will be a pleasure for me to make it too for you too. Make it in the comments. Tell me in the comments what is the game you want me to stream it or to talk about it. Thank you for watching and see you very soon. Bye bye. Bye bye, my friends, and my big salutes.